Hi everyone, in this video I'll be preparing a very delicious and easy to prepare Arunachali dish, that is fish boiled with vegetables. Let's start preparing it. The ingredients are 5 pieces of rahu. You can use any fish you like. You can use pangas, basa, any fish you like, but prefer river fish. Some French beans, cauliflower, Arunachali fermented bamboo shoot, some spring onion, ginger and garlic, and green peas. You can use any vegetables you like. These are the vegetables I prefer. So let's start preparing it. Put enough water in a karai or pot. Put the ginger and garlic. Some of the spring onion, I'm keeping half. The green part I'm keeping. The bamboo shoot, because it will take time to cook. That's why I'm putting in initial stage. And green peas. Salt to taste. Some harvesting with turmeric, some blue and harvest, lemon. Little bit of turmeric, not much. I'm putting one bay leaf. You can use any chili you like. And when it comes to a boil, you see, it's Arunachali style fish curry, ne? Boiled fish curry. I see the insan napi yam happy nang epam happy. Aduga soy bum to hap ne moy soy bum ne sumoy soy bum si kup ne ka emoy ne. Adu mahaw manam lo in sak mane. Adu bumoy ne kzik dumuk yak te go ekoy ne kriyak pele ekoy di kresindra. Dumoy di dumuk sinde. Adu moy se yam happy. Adu ay ne 3 tablespoon hap ne moy se. Si ay di murup aman ne pira ni Arunachali friend mana. Now let's put the other vegetables. Cook the vegetable for 6-7 minutes. Yam ku ni thong vegetable che mun ge tawo an de nga half ni. Cook the vegetable for 6-7 minutes. After that I put the fish. Put the fish. Nga hai na hin hawe rahu gi hin ni. Spring onion. The fish cook very fast, so cook it for just 10 minutes. Nga si yam thu ni mun ne do yin ni tra thong. Now the fish is cooked. Garnish it with coriander leaf. While stirring, stir it carefully so that the fish doesn't break. My Arunachali fish boiled curry is done. Wondering how many? Now my Arunachali fish boiled curry is ready to be served. Now it's time to taste. Let me show you. This is my fish boiled curry. No oil, it's prepared without oil, but still very delicious. And these days I'm on dieting, so this is a hearty meal for me. As you can see, fruits, vegetables, and carbohydrate ka sweet sa de. No man may reduce the yadre. Super. It's so delicious. And the vegetables are still crunchy and they are not overcooked. Don't overcook them. If they are overcooked, then it's not nice. I love cauliflower. Today I've used rahu. You can use basa, pangas fish. For this recipe, try to use river fish. They are less smelly compared to sea fish. So either rahu or pangas fish. Pangas fish is very fatty, so it goes very well. And the fish is soft and juicy. Put lehai na ngafle namuni hai blaite. Namde ajiki soybum hapne yam chane dugo vegetable sing thi yam chane nang apam hapya vegetable sing thi du si si char
Yeah, guilty feel oide ko. I'm see the ansari hai be wakan nong ai ka ba like the ba. Boil to oire the fish is healthy, so I feel very good after eating this. I have a news for you. I've recently shifted to Bangalore, known as Bangaluru now, and that's why I haven't able to upload videos frequently. Now I'll try to upload frequently, and I've already started missing Nashik. I love Nashik and I love Bangalore as well, so I love both. I hojik Bangalore se poi rakne Bangalore lakre hojik di Nashik di laitre no si da ekwe le pham se inkon laite do wi wa khat nyam nong ai pe yo shu inkon laite shu balcony gum de than ne no mot sarak ke matang matang My time is so. Please try out this delicious Arunachali fish boiled curry and stay healthy and fit. And that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. You see, this is why the lotion is there again. Bye. Take care.